Have you ever tried to capture something, like a menu hidden behind a click? It can be challenging, but Snagit has a feature for that. Let me show you how it works. Now imagine I want to capture this menu. When I open it, Snagit's hidden. When I get Snagit back, the menu's hidden. That's no good. If I try to just start a capture and then go click the menu, well, that's not exactly what I was looking for either. However, if I hit the slider on time delay here, and then double check that there's an appropriate number of seconds, let's go with 3, and then I click capture, a timer begins, I can open the menu, and then capture exactly what I wanted. So now I can go in to explain the feature I was specifically interested in. So as you can see, capturing things like drop-down menus using Snagit's time delay is as easy as 3, 2, 1.